going to go look for my geocache. I move my microphone to basically from beside my eyes down to in front of my mouth to see if that changes anything. Let's go. Go see how this geotag thing works out. This one, I believe, is called Old Rusty. I think. I don't know. I'll see when I get there. If I find it, even. Did bring a couple goodies for it, in case it's one of those cool ones that you can take something and leave something. I'm correct. This geo thing, geocache, should be up there to the left in the silo, supposedly. Well, make crystal battlefield is what they said. The crystal station battlefield. Oh, Nelly. See what we can find over here. That's okay. the house. It's way back there. I might have to save this for another day. Let's look for another one. Go get Abby, come back and look for this geocache. Maybe there's something cool in there that she likes. We'll see. Never done it before. Might as well make it a family thing. That red light, Chief. just checking to see if this microphone where it's placed at now, well, the earphones, where they're placed at now, actually picks up better than when they're over by my ears. I was thinking when they were by my ears that it would echo through the helmet and be fine. But where they're at now, would be fine too, because they can't feel them, they can't see them. They're out of the way. It's not hard to put the helmet on and off, it doesn't get in the way at all. So I'll see. Being 45 and all, I would expect to do at least a speed limit. It's just saying. Look at that.